Hi guys, JT here, and today I'm going to be taking you through an upcoming game, Scorn, a first-person horror adventure game set in a world that I can only describe as being thrown inside of a rotten alien corpse. The story. Not too much is known about the story of Scorn at the moment. All we know is they are thrown into a nightmarish world, and from the looks of it, you are to explore the world, fight or escape its horrific creatures, and find answers to questions like why you were thrown into the horrific world in the first place, and what horrors must you go through to get the heck out of there. There are also no cutscenes in this game, and the story needs to be unraveled within the game itself. Presentation. The environment reminds me a lot about a rotting xenomorph corpse from Aliens. The world mixes degrading mechanical technology and flesh, with many of its architecture being quite human-like in shape and form, together with bones and black ooze. In fact, it may seem that you play a character who is part mechanical and part person, with tools that you can detract and retract from and into your hands like Wolverine. Even the weapons and tools have bone-like structures and design. Enemy designs seem to lean more towards rotting doom-like creatures with some hints of Flood from Halo. At least to me, that's what they look like. From what we can see so far, they don't look like animals that you can clearly identify, but there are hints of some animals in the creatures, like a skinned-off gorilla or a headless crawling alien thing that looks like a headless crawling human thing. The design of the world and its creatures seem to intentionally bring a feeling of unease in your mind, as they look familiar, but they are grotesque and strange enough that they don't, and your brain can't quite understand what it's looking at. The gameplay. Scorn seems to be a mash between Resident Evil, Doom, and Outlast or Amnesia. From information received so far, there will be plenty of exploration of an interconnected world, uncovering its story and its residents. All the while, you'll be solving puzzles, using your weapons that double as tools to help in unlocking doors that connect from one place to another, while at the same time fending off monsters that want to feed on your mechanized brain. However, you won't be able to shoot them all as resources are scarce, and you need to pick your battles carefully. There'll be plenty of running away and hoping that you get to solve puzzles in time before the monsters get to you. There are also some skill sets and weapons that you can acquire throughout your exploration of the world of Scorn, but what they are exactly is yet to be seen. In terms of weapons, they stick to the theme of mechanized organic bones. From what you can see so far, you have weapons that function like a pistol, a shotgun, a grenade launcher, and a melee weapon with potentially more to come. First impressions. When I first came across Scorn a few years ago, I thought it was like a darker grey palette Doom game. I didn't quite care for Doom. In fact, I got bored while playing the rebooted Doom on PC a few years ago. But after doing some research, I was delighted that I was so wrong about Scorn. The mysterious setting where you are just dropped into the world and you need to explore said world to uncover its mysteries and stories really intrigued me. It reminds me of the Dark Souls series where the stories aren't presented to you outright, but you actually have to make an effort to piece a story together throughout your adventure. I also love that they are sticking to more traditional survival horror gameplay like Resident Evil and Outlast, with very limited resources forcing you to conserve and use your supplies wisely. In addition to solving puzzles to unlock more of the world to explore and the tension of running away from enemies that you can't kill without wasting a lot of bullets, especially while you're trying to solve a puzzle. All in all, I'm looking forward to playing Scorn. I really love the Resident Evil and Outlast series, and this game is really up my alley. This game releases on the 21st of October this year on Steam and Xbox Series X. So what do you think about Scorn? Let me know in the comments below. I'll see you guys in the next video.